Super.
There's water in that one.
Yeah, okay, I'll come back that way.
Smashing. Great. Oh, good time to call.
Five minutes.
All right.
Lovely.
Lovely, Jeffrey.
Yeah.
Yeah. in my shed now, I'm thinking, they sell them at £1 each for a metre strip, all put, all done, all sanded down and computer built. Yeah. I'm like, oh no, I'll get pallets, and now I'm doing this, on my back, I'm thinking, yeah. I might buy them.
Yeah,
you know, they are £1 a metre.
And
they're still going to, that means about £200 to £300 to do the whole shed there, I think. It's quite a lot.
It depends how much taken apart you can do.
Quite a lot, I think.
Now, what I mean is, there's no point taking the nails out of it. You're just lining the wall.
Yeah, straighten them up and use the nails. That's a good point. Yeah.
Or just knock them flat,
yeah,
stick one inside.
Yeah, you're not going to see them.
Yeah?
Yeah.
But some pallets are easier to take apart than others.
Yeah.
So it's a matter of four.
Special,
I'm looking
at
you going, is that a funding source?
Potentially, yeah.
And for a job. Yeah, I've worked with a lot of people who think they're staff as well.
If you're looking for a casualty, thank you.
Okay, right. What are you doing, Stephen?
I'm using a hammer and I'm hitting it into this wood.
Right, you have to whack it like you're... Go on, that's it, bang. That's it. Because we've got to get it to go in the ground. It's going to hold that lovely potato tower in place. Look at me, what you doing? That's a good shot.
Hello? Yeah. Hammer to fall. Ooh. Okay. Lucy doesn't want her tie wraps cut.
Ooh.
It's going on a bit, isn't it?
I'm going to consult.
Yeah, right, yeah.
Yeah, they might have to use my thumb or reconstruct the ligament.
Right. Okay. Well, you'd be glad to have it sorted, wouldn't you, after all this time, Alex?
Okay. Sure.
pretty solid, I
Is that another potato tower?
It was a Jerusalem artichoke.
Oh, what's the name you call them, Sue?
Jerusalem artichoke.
Yeah.
Some apples, aren't they?
Yes, they're
apples.
Yeah, well, that's the way route.
Here we are, fresh from the ground.
Oh, wow.
Right. That's right, you see them in the shops.
Take them and eat them.
Lovely, thank you.
They make you, they've got a different kind of sugar in them.
Yeah.
And it's more difficult, your body has to get used to it.
Yeah.
And what happens is you do get used to it, but it ends up making you fart.
Yeah, really?
So, I've got these.
I don't mind charting myself.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You could try one tower with these.
Yeah, do it, yeah.
Put a layer of earth in, and just put these ones in, and then I think they'll be okay, get me? Right, and then as they come up, they come up when it's hot, and I'm not sure if they want to be kept in the ground because it's cooler, but we could try some.
We can go
through
one in here then. Was it
very big plant? 6-8 foot high and tiny sunflower.
Right.
Yeah, we can plant some.
Right.
Okay. And make a kind of screen, actually, and then dig them up.
Right.
You see, these sweets, they're not doing anything.
Well, these, the sweets, right.
They've only just started getting bigger.
Yeah, right, yeah.
So I think they'd be quite woody.
Yeah,
I mean, we could try them. But we could strip that bit out and put these in.
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah.
We'd have to dig them in.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.